Pogba, Clerc. Now it's Danny. Danny with the ball through. Can he finish? They are running riot! And the lead is three! It is surely done! Jim, your thoughts?
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Clerc. Molo tries a through ball, played out wide. Demanding a quick ball here.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business with absolutely the right commitment.
Out to the flank. Here it comes. Jeffrey Kondogbia drives it towards the front. Portugal desperately needs someone to hold up the ball here. João Moutinho passes it through. Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now that was quite some save. And he should have made it four.
There wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Ribery. Kabay. Pogba. Matuidi. Drives forward with purpose. Matuidi. Matuidi. Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Now the pass. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Another piece of really good defending. Jeffrey Kondogbia. Ribery. It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Looks like a good ball through. There is the final whistle. Portugal have won big and in style. Everything went for them. Their poor opponents left chasing shadows. A scintillating performance. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, listen, if you've got that kind of power and that kind of pace in your team, I think you'll plough through most teams. Those central areas tend to be very congested.